Wildcat again. They're trying it again with Eden Williams. Eden James, I should say.
Yeah, it didn't work that time, Jim, did it?
Nope. Colonials.
Three men to the right side this time for Robert Morris on third and nine. Chicken looking over the middle. Throwing downfield to the tight end, and that ball is hooked out of the air.
I think it was a taunting play. A guy makes a great play and gets up, and he taunts a little bit and ends up costing the Colonials 7 points.
This ball is returnable, and here come the Colonials with it. Big hole. Ridgely, 30, 40. Tries to make a little stop-and-go move, and he ends up getting wrapped up, and Robinson is to the right. Play fake. Chicken looking for Robinson. Can't find him. Now he steps up. Throws. That ball is caught at the goal line. And tumbling in for the touchdown is Chase Jackson, the tight end.